Hi, and welcome to highlights of our home game against Wearsley. With rain forecast later in the day, Caster won the toss and bowled first as the game was reduced to 40 overs.
Keep up!
Just as the second innings was about to get underway, a huge downpour arrived, which reduced Caster's innings to 20 overs. Caster hit the winning runs just as the rain arrives to win by 7 wickets. A good result for Caster, managing to get the better of Wesley and the rain, which they did again the following week, playing through the rain to win at Goddie. And those two wins lift Caster up into 5th place, with 6 games left to go in the season. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.